Hello there. I'm Dr. May. I'm going to be the one examining you today and doing your cranial nerve exam. Is that okay? Great, thank you. So, how long has it been since you've last had a cranial nerve exam? And what's the reason for this visit? Just to check up, cover all your bases sort of thing, or... Okay. Alright. Well, since you have had a cranial nerve exam before, you do know that I have to touch you. I just want your permission. Thank you. So I'm just gonna put down my clipboard here and we'll just get into it. So let me just put on my gloves here for sanitary reasons. And I'm just gonna start with a couple nerve tests here. So I have about two objects here. I'll show you them in a moment. I just have this fluffy brush here. It's super soft. I'll give you a feel. Yeah. So that's gonna be considered soft. And then I have this tool here. And I would consider that sharp. So you can feel that's object two there. So with your eyes closed, I'm going to be touching your face and your body with either of these objects, and I just want you to tell me if it is soft, like so, or sharp, like so. Okay? Good. Alright, so just close those pearly eyes of yours. Great. Alright, and I'm gonna begin, okay? Soft, good. Hard, good. Or sharp, it's also correct. Sharp. Soft. Soft. Sharp. Soft. 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 Last one. Sharp. Wonderful. So you did great there. And now, again, with your eyes closed, I want you to feel when I touch the same spot on either side of your face. Does that feel the same? Good. And then I'm going to be doing that throughout the rest of your body. So do it on your shoulders there. Does that feel the same or does one side feel different? Same? Okay. Just same. And stomach. Same. Legs. That feels the same as well. Good. And feet. Good. Okay, wonderful. I'm just gonna write that down. Okay. Now, this is kind of a weird one, but can you just stare straight at the TV for me? Just relax. Don't mind what I do to you. I'm just gently gonna gently pinch your skin. Just stare at the TV. Just looking at your face while I do this. Perfect. Okay. Keep looking at the TV there. I'm just gonna tap on your forehead. Good. Okay, great. Alright. So now we're gonna do a couple of resistant tests, okay? So I'm just gonna come a little bit closer. I want you to resist me lifting up your head. Good. Okay. Now, opposite. Don't let me push your head down. Good. You did great there. And now, don't let me turn it to the side. Other side. Good. Good. All right. How does that feel? Okay, good. All right. Now, I'm just gonna push down on your shoulders. Don't keep trying to raise them. Don't let me push them down. Good. Okay. Perfect. So now keep your arms tightly against your body. Don't let me pull them out. Good. Okay. Now try lifting your legs. Don't let me push down. Good. Okay. And now for the feet. Flex them straight up. Don't let me pull them towards me. Good. Okay. Wonderful. So now I'm just also going to be using my reflex tool here. You saw it earlier. And I'm just going to come up close here again. I'm just going to whisper. I'm going to place my finger just on your bottom lip and I'm going to gently hit my finger. Good. Okay. So now relax your arm here. I'm gonna do your elbow. Good. Other side here. Relax. Good. Okay. And now I'm gonna do your knees. So just relax them. Good. Okay. Other side here. Good job. Okay. And now just your ankles here. And this side. Wonderful. Not so bad, right? Okay, so now I'm just gonna get you to do a couple funny things for me. I'm just gonna get you to follow my instructions here. Can I get you to raise your eyebrows as high as you can? Keep them raised. Good. Okay. You can relax. Now can I get you to scrunch up your nose as tight as you can? Good. Okay. Now what I'm gonna get you to do is, can you blow out your cheeks like, good. Keep them blown out there for me, and I'm just gonna, good. Okay. Wonderful. Let's keep going. Can I get you to stick out your tongue like, great. Okay. Now can I get you to smile real, real big? Good. And now can you frown? Good. Okay. Now, get you to turn your head like this. Can you do it to the other side? Good. Okay. So now I'm just gonna be coming close with the flashlight. I just wanna take a quick look at your eyes. I'm gonna check your pupils and make sure they're constricting properly when they see light. So I'm just gonna take a seat here again and just look at this white circle here. My stethoscope. Good. Okay. Now I'm just going to come in on this side here. Good job. Again on this side. Keep looking at that white circle. Good. Okay, you can relax. What I'm going to get you to do is just follow the light. Try not moving your head there. I just want you to follow it with your eyes. Good. You're doing great. Alright. Now instead of the light, can you follow my finger there? Good. Again, with just your eyes, try not moving your head. Same thing, keep following this finger now. So now I'm going to be doing a peripheral vision test. I just want you to, again, keep your eyes on this white circle here and tell me, without looking anywhere but the white circle, when do you see the light? Okay. Alright. Now, I have another light here. I'm just gonna go by your feet. And are you able to tell me which light is brighter to you? This one? Okay. And what about now? This one? Okay. And now? Still this one? So, again, staring at this white dot here, white circle, where my stethoscope. Can you tell me how many fingers I'm holding up? Two, correct. Five again. Three. Alright, so now we're gonna move on to your nose there, and I'm just gonna cover one nostril here, and I'm just gonna get you to blow out hard, like, okay, good, and so I'm just gonna do the same thing on your other side here, and blow out, good, no obstruction to your airways, so that's wonderful, and now I just have a couple of different scents here, and without you seeing the label, I want you to tell me what do you smell. Okay, put that down. And I'm just gonna cover the label here. Can you tell? Is a little strong. Yeah. What did you smell? Lavender, correct? That would be right. Put that guy down. So, you were correct. That was lavender. And now, are you able to tell me what this one is without seeing the label? Take a deep breath in. Alright, what do you think that one was? One more sniff? Yeah. It's kind of strong, huh? Yeah. Alright, what do you think that one was? You'd be correct. It is cinnamon. Good job. Alright, there's only two more scents, so put that down. Can you tell me what this one is? This one's a lot lighter than the other two I find. What do you think that one was? Correct, another flower, it is rose. So, you were correct about that one as well. And then we only have one more, which is my favorite. Cannot lie. Okay, last one. Can you, let's hide the label. Can you tell, oh, I can smell it from here. Can you tell me what that one is? Yeah, it is vanilla. I love the smell of vanilla. Alright, you did great. So, continuing on with the scents, I just want you to keep your eyes closed and I want you to tell me when you smell something, okay? So, close your eyes, and we're gonna begin. Now, good, okay? Give your nose a second to reset there. Just let me know when you smell something again. Good, okay? And again, give you a sec. When do you smell something? And now, good job. Okay, perfect. So, now we're gonna move on to your hearing here. And I'm just gonna feel the outer ears here. Let me know when you hear my fingers wiggling. And yes, you will be closing your eyes for this one. Good. Okay, I'm gonna begin. So. Good. 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 Yeah. Perfect. All right. Now, I want you to just repeat the words that I whisper back to me. So, cranial nerve exam. Good. Okay, and this one? ASMR. Correct? Kitty cat, kitty cat. And last one. Okay, last but not least, for the hearing, I just have my tuning fork here. I'm gonna put this near your head. Just let me know, again with your eyes closed, when you don't hear the humming anymore, okay? Good, let's begin. We only have one more thing left to check. That's gonna be your mouth. So if I could just get you to open wide for me, and I'm just gonna take a look in here. That looks good to me. Your teeth look in good condition. No less eating gum lines or anything like that. So that's really good. Can you stick out your tongue for me? Good. Okay. That looks good to me. Okay. I'm just gonna get you to taste a couple things for me, if that's alright. Just quick little flavor drops. You can keep your eyes open for this. Okay. And just open. And I'm just gonna put a little on your tongue. Can you tell me what you taste? Chocolate, good, okay. And now I have this one. You ready? Okay. What did you taste? Cherry, correct, okay. Well, that is everything here. I'm just gonna write that all down. Was there any concerns or questions that you had about your experience today? No worries. All right. Well, you should be good for another 6 months to a year. But if you have any concerns, please feel free to come in or give us a call. We're always willing to help. Of course. Well, that being said, you have a great rest of your day. Thanks, I will too. Bye now.